Fantastic, dear.
One day, the sun came down to the world and said, "Look north, in the field, and the sun. Let me come in. I want to give you my life and make you feel warm." The sea says, "No, I don't want your life. Leave me alone." The sun went away. Next day, rain came. "Hello, beautiful sea. You must be thirsty. Here, have some water." The sea said, "Go away. I don't want to drink water." Then the air, it tried to push open the door of the sea's house. Then it said to the sea, "Here I come to make you feel alive." Open the door. The sea said, "I'm happy all alone. Don't trouble me." But soon the sea felt that she's very lonely. She needs to make friends with sun, rain and air. Then she called all of them and asked if they can become her friend. All three agreed and become her friend. The sun shared sunlight with the sea. She felt warm and better. So she drank all the rainwater and felt nice. By breathing fresh air, she felt good. Now the sea started growing and out came a baby plant. The sea had grown into a lovely and a